Okay, let's assume that we are going to make mod 5. Mod 5 means here, first of all, it is going to be red, then red and yellow, which is amber, is going to be together. They are going to turn on together. Then red and yellow is going to be off, and green is going to be turn on. Then it is going to flash 5 times. Then green is going to be turned off and amber is going to be turned on. Then these two is already turned off and red is going to be on. Then this is going to be in the loop. So let's make this one. Let's see this one on the real environment. Okay, so this is our 3-channel EMR, which is electromagnetic relays. I just put 110 voltages here. You can put 220 also, no problem. 240 is no problem. I'm going to just plug in to this one USA AC. So let me go to the menu. This is mod 1, mod 2, mod 3. I'm not sure if you can see mod 4, mod 5. So when you select this one, now red, the default one is 1 seconds. Again, I selected one, I didn't change anything, I just press it, and green 1 seconds. Let's see how this is going to work. So 1 seconds here, 1 seconds here, 1, 5 times. Then okay, now I am going to change this one to the 2 seconds, 2 seconds, 2 seconds. Go back to the mod 5 again. Then 2 seconds red, 2 seconds yellow, which is amber, then 2 seconds green. Or let's make this one 3 seconds. I hope this video is going to help you to understand how mod 5 is going to work. Please let me know if you have any questions. Thank you and enjoy our traffic light controller.